Welcome back to Gunslinger TV. I'm Houston Adams.
I'm Clark Adams.
And y'all have been requesting this. Everybody's been waiting for the boat tour, so let's go check out the boat. So this is the cockpit. This is where we spend most of the day when we're fishing. Y'all are familiar with this. We got the tuna door, the tuna tubes are in here. Y'all usually don't see this, but this is the engine room. That's how you get in, but we'll do a tour on that later. We'll go inside and show y'all everything inside. All right, so this is the living room area. We got our storage under here. This has reels. We put our tuna cover over it, tuna tubes cover. That's hooks. I mean, every single thing. Basically,
jigs, hooks, weights.
Everything we have in the tackle room, just leaders. A smaller spot. Then under here, we got lures.
Teasers.
And then teasers, yeah, all that stuff. We got our day head here, so this is great to have. It's got the bathroom or the toilet, no shower. Just a strictly bathroom in the morning and throughout the day. Our pop-up TV, and then this is our panel. It's really our generators and all that. And the octoplex, got all our electronics and stuff. And then the dinettes here, we got an extra TV to watch and put everything on. And we have our storage under here. You can pull this one out, it's that right there. And it's just rods,
flyers, tag sticks,
GoPro stick, all that. And then just some extra storage up here. This is a microwave, sink, got everything for the sink, all our silverware, all that stuff, Tupperware in there. We have four fridges on this boat. Two is usually drinks and stuff. This is usually like our meats and condiments. Over here, we have two freezers. So that's got all my dad's ice cream. But Clark, what's your favorite meal?
Meal?
Mm-hmm.
Steak?
Steak and what? Night.
Steak and just green, like potatoes and stuff.
That's not green.
Well, green beans, potatoes.
Oh, all right, there you go.
What's your go-to?
Probably pork loin.
Pork loin?
It's yeah. Quick. Easier.
It's not quick.
Oh, not like it's quick and easy to make.
No, it isn't quick.
Better than steak. I can't eat red meat, but trash cans over here. And then we go over here. This is a closet. It's just got some stuff in it right now. We're gonna make it a bedroom. Probably Clark's new bedroom.
No.
But it's got our DirecTV, our Starlink, some extra stuff like that. And then this is what we call our pantry. But it's this. These pull out, nice drawers, locks. So the rough weather don't mess it up. And then condiments here. And what's your favorite go-to snack?
Snack? Extra cheddar goldfish.
Extra cheddar goldfish.
Yeah. What's yours?
Probably a chocolate chip cookie from a bakery. Not the ones you just...
The Publix ones?
Yeah. But yeah, that's up here, and we'll go downstairs and check out the rooms. This is our first crew quarters, and it's two bunk beds with a closet and
bathroom,
some storage underneath, bathroom, shower. And then actually, if you see through here, you actually see a glimpse of the motors, and all the stuff that goes on in the engine room. We'll go through that at the end. But going down the hall, our pictures, stuff that we want, that we caught actually. So that's the biggest tuna we've ever caught, 192.2. And these were caught in the same day. It's pretty wild. That was caught early in the morning, and then that was on the way home. Then we got our-
Some more storage and stuff.
More storage in here. This is for our vacuum. There's somewhere around here, I think under the stairs. Plug it in and there's a vacuum. But there's a tuna we caught that Sarah caught, actually my girlfriend. And then here's some barrel grouper. This is what we were supposed to catch that day, but we had problems with the motor. Then you go in here, we got all our towels, blankets, all that stuff. And then here, there's our washer and dryer.
And then right behind in here with me is the master bedroom. Master bedroom, bath, two closets. Yeah, a lot of drawers. A
bunch of drawers. We have some stuff for storage in there.
TV.
Underneath every single bed's a storage. So the boat's got plenty of storage. Then here's more towels and blankets. This is our other guest room, I guess you would call it. But two bunk beds as well. A little closet, bathroom, shower. And then the forward is called the V-berth. And it's just, it's like the same size as the master, but you just can't go around all the way. It's got bathroom, shower, closets, storage underneath, and then a bunch of shirts underneath to give away. So going to the bridge, this is where B-Rad will be driving us. And it's got all our electronics up there. So this is the bridge. All right, what else is named for it? Bridge, where you drive. I mean, we've called it the bridge all our life. So you got Octoplex up here too. You got your radio, your actual radio. You got your sonar. Sonar controls right here. This is Garmin to control these Garmins. And then, yeah, so we could change this to anything we wanted to, but right now it's just stuck on TV, so we can watch a TV up here. And then these are for our motors. And then over here we have the control for the sonar. These are our throttles, steering wheel. And then over here we have, up underneath, is rod storage. Really any storage, but we got our rods in there. Up here is a freezer.
Two
freezers.
And then get up under the helm to all the electronics.
Underneath the helm is electronics, all that.
Panels, just all types of stuff like that.
All that smart stuff, I ain't getting in there, but.
We got teasers right here, trash can, drink box.
Good thing about this boat and the 72s is their AC up here. So when it's super hot like today, I wish it was turned on, but we got AC blowing and you just sit here all day and watch for blue marlin. I mean, nothing really to it. Look around, check the sonar, see one, there he is, let's go get him. And we just gotta back down just like this. I wanna back down on one, that'd be fun. Rod holders. These are our outriggers for anybody that never really seen them. So we got a button. You push the button, hydraulic comes out right here, folds down, and then you just push the button and it locks back in. So it's super nice with the hydraulic. Some people have to let it down with a rope, and we used to do that.
It's not that bad.
It's not that bad, but on a big boat like this, it's...
And
if it's rough, it's pretty bad. But you can see the cockpit from here, good view of the cockpit. I know y'all see it when we're fishing and stuff, but this is what it looks like at the house. Our skinning rack's over there. Got a bunch of junk around it. We gotta clean that up. But yeah, we've just been getting everything ready to go fish. Everything down here is just up there, so you don't have to look down. It's all right there. And then up there is the tower. It's just what you call it, the tower. It's got throttle, steering wheel,
Garmin.
I think two screens and
one little seat.
A seat, yeah. So nothing really up there. But we'll go check out the engine room. The cockpit. Yeah, usually don't see us. We'll do the walkthrough of everything, but we got freezer, storage underneath, drink box, ice chipper underneath there. And then we have storage, grill. And then in here is, this one's a live well. This one's...
It's a live well, kind of.
Yeah, it's storage. Over here is our ice box, fish box.
Storage under, well,
whatever y'all call it. This holds our brushes, chamois,
gaffs.
Same one on each shore power, one on each side.
Yeah.
And then underneath the fighting chair is our gyro.
Sea keeper.
What else is their name for it?
Sea keeper.
Balance machine. Don't rock machine. All that stuff. Down here is all our cutters, screwdrivers, dart gun, crimpers. I mean, gas key. This is how we open our gas cap. Cutter, leader cutters, I mean, everything you can think of that we need ASAP is right here. This is our fighting chair. We're gonna get it refixed, repolished up.
Refinished,
make it look good. Cause it's taking a beating. Use it so much, people hit it with the butts and stuff like that. So gotta get that looking good. That's overall everything in the cockpit. But we'll show y'all the engine room, show y'all some cool stuff in there. This is our way to the engine room. Right here we got underwater light stuff. I could stand up, but I gotta kind of put my head halfway down. But we can run the MTUs, 2600s. That's both our motors. And we got our sonar down there and our toolbox with all our tools for the stuff in there. But this is our wall. This is the people, the blue marlins they caught before us. These are what we caught so far. But yeah, so we'll show y'all some pictures of in there. And I think that wraps up the boat tour. Thank y'all for watching. We'll see you on the next video.